Oxforce crest, knife's edge, true twos. I'd go Oxforce. Gangplank Oxforce. I'm done. They're gonna give me all these gangplanks. Danny. Enough money. Worse. Alan. I can pick. Okay, what do I want here? Probably if I can't crit. Not crit. Health. The health, maybe. And three chance. He goes for it. What I get. Oh, I don't need bow. I have enough attack speed. Especially once I get six Oxforce. Have that. Be on eco. Happens after this. Pick her up. If we lose, sell her. You win, I get a keeper. Out her and get the eco. Nice, good tier 2. Win that. I think I win that. I think I win all these. Hey. Act this one because of the streak, but fine. This doesn't affect my eco. The odds. So sorry. Way. Miss. Five right now. Oh. Bird. I guess Giant Slayer isn't bad at all. Want it for Viego. Hold it for now. That I want that to be crit. Okay. So him, I'm not gonna go him 3-star. Oh, giving that to the Vayne. Or oxforce. Do it. Crazy. Attack speed. Finish this off with crit. Good. Wish I could find more better front line. Close. Close, but no cookie. That's first place though, so doing fine with it. Okay, level though, roll a tiny bit. If I can get okay. Could trade that up, but I don't know if I need the level here, but pick up Gadgetina. Now I will. Great if I can. On a Samira. Of course not. Okay. Cloak, fence. And gives me something over them. A mega ribbon. Whatever day. Wrong. Level. And bark for Diego. Just leveling. Save up. Hope the next augment is level up or something. Ryan shopping would be great. I figure I get the strong taste. Lost streak in here at least to get a gold. Level after this. Actually wait till the augment to level. This spatula. Make oxforce. Could go 8 if I made it there. Okay. That's lovely items, though. Have an ionic spark. A couple here. Maybe. Different wrong people. It's gonna hurt. It's gonna be 40 HP. Yep. Exactly. And shopping or level up, please. Airport bad. I only found him. Okay. Save up, try to level to 8. Diego. I really thought this was going to be better than it was. At 56 to die.
Someone's about to get hurt.
Here to Leona, level 8. At something. All great RNG. Aphelios at Carousel. With armor and a Viego in my shop. Not asking for much. Or you could do it opposite. There's the Phileos. Armor, but he is here. Nice. Wait, that's fine. That's not a problem. You need don't need to be ego them. I will. I will. Okay. Here I go. Seven oxforce. Yep, but you get it. Reroll hers. This. Not 3 HP. Let's go. Close though. What did he? Not gonna lie. Here, you're letting me down. Let me down big time. Reroll them. Probably want the buff. We win. Not out yet. HP comeback. See if I get to pick my item. There's a breastplate in there. That'd be huge. I drop her. If he is sure shot. Okay. I just keep her. Piece of armor. Could not mean nothing else. Just a piece of armor. Please. Not even nice. I gave me nice. Everything's falling together. It. Pick. Please, let there be armor. Wait. Fucking go. Last one. 8 oxforce. Crazy. To Samira. Here to Viego. Mwah. That's crazy. That sucks a bit. Yep. Nice. Or Aegis, which is a guide. We're all just on this board. I know the way. That. My fighting needs. Rock with the ult. Got my Viego back there. Going ham. Nice. Copter. Go. Another win. Ivan. Damage. Whose Zed is that? Keen. Eight duelist hacker. Okay. I have to be careful of that now. I never hold back. Let's see. Corner's fine. Fine. Would be good. This is scary. Top three. I'm literally, this is maxed out. Max that out. Nice. Oh. Kind of attack speed I'm getting. Ridiculous. I'm missing 90. Almost. Like 40% attack speed. Stride. Best last Aphelios item I could get. Could pick that up for maybe a tier 2. I think this item's gonna be so much better. Especially for that mech Riven. That on her, I guess. The ribbon. Fine there. That. Not fighting the this dude. Keen. This. Crazy. Beat first place. In case you don't know what this item does. Bonus attack, damage, and ability power after damaging a shield. Abilities. Attacks deal 30% more damage, so it's crazy. I think... That's him. Okay. Now. Okay. Definitely want to move these two to this side. Two. Sticks. Looking close. Just the ribbon left. It's good. Nice. Take that dude out. Possible top four here, depending on how people die. That person's out. Top four. What an insane comeback. Diego item. What I want. Get a jeweled gauntlet? That'd be insane. Can't. And probably healing for him. Dodge or a spirit item. Team mascot, duelist. I have the Sunfire board, so I don't need that. Pledge for him. Lifesteal. There. Best. Be coming into this corner. Got top four though. From being about to be first out 3 HP, I will take a fourth if that's all I get. That he's doing more damage. This go, does it take him out? 4 HP, but that's fine. And win streak. That Fiddles is gonna hurt. Sucks, I think I'll get stunned by the Sejuani ult, but I think that's better than being grouped up for the I am. Okay, no, he doesn't go there. Okay, still have people tanking. Let's go. He doesn't get knocked out either. But I want it. Last person I have to face, which I beat last time. Nice top three. Helios. In the back, some this corner. Looking good. Ghost as well, so even better. Right back there. Yep, attacking the Yumi. Ooh, if that one shot, that I win this. That's, I think I lose because of that now. Oh, unless he wins. Beat it. That's crazy. Definitely magic defense. Definitely. Talia didn't do. I'd pray. This then. See, I just don't want me targeting him. It. HP dies. I lose. Rough. GG. Second place. Fifty-six and a gold one. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and let me know what I should try out and rank to see if I can pull it off.